Hey, this is Icy Hitters, and I have the iPhone. I just got it a couple days ago. Believe it or not, it has YouTube on here. And I just typed in my name, and we're going to see basically everything, any videos anybody ever made of me, has my name in it, it will show up here. And it takes a while to load because there's so many videos. Now, it's kind of a version for the phone. Look like, here's Give Me a Break, Man. And you just scroll up and down. The signal's not too good in here. That's why it takes a little longer to upload. You got all, look at those, all my friends in here. They all got videos about me. Kid Cal, we got everybody. We got the Loathly Daddy. Give Me a Break, Man. Who else? Oh, let me go back. But anyway, see, it says YouTube, so you would just click on YouTube, and then whatever you punched in, you can go to most recent. Just like YouTube. The only thing is you can't comment back to people. You can only watch the video. You cannot comment like you would on your computer. So the only thing you can do is watch videos here. Alright, so, and the signal's kind of bad inside my kitchen here, so that's why it's taking a little bit to load. And I don't know who these people are. Let's just click on something. Now, you can go sideways, it makes the, it'll make it bigger. And let that load up. Actually, is it done? Let's see. Well, there you go. I don't know what the hell that is, but that was quick. Well, anyway, that was the video, whatever it was. And you got all kinds of features here. I mean, you want to call somebody, you can just scroll right through, boom, boom, take it. You can just touch it and do speaker. I mean, you could put all kinds of information for people in here, and it's just great. You got everything. You got the weather. You can put different cities. I got Tucson weather here, and you can go back and forth, scroll through the different towns. You name it, it's got it. Photos, this, that, and the other thing. It's a very good phone, and for people who can't see too well, like you want to make a call, look at this. You can't see that, you're crazy. Alright, so, and then you would hit call. I mean, that's huge. For people who can't see, got bad vision, this is really great. My eyes aren't that bad, but I cannot see a small phone, all the little writing and crap on it. So this is really good for me. Now, it's very thin. I got a case on it, so it makes it look a little bigger than it actually is. I just put the case. I want to get a different case for it, one of those rubber cases. This is a hard case. Your mail. You can put in your mail here. So, like Yahoo or whatever you want. And then your mail will come up. And then if it's too small, you would just get it bigger. You know, you could tap on it to get it bigger. Like this. Calaclaw sent me something. Or you get it back to normal size. Alright, so basically you would use your fingers to go up and down, make it bigger, smaller. That's how it shrinks. Big, small, like that, using your fingers. And you move it around like this, see? So I could put more icons in here. Here we got some, let's see what this is. I don't know how that got in there. I haven't a clue of how that got in here. And then you can have different pages. You go to this page, to that page, whatever. So, I mean, it's really good. And before anybody asks me how much it costs, it cost $199. That's AT&T. Now that's pretty cheap considering Verizon is charging $250 or more for their type of phone like this, which is horrible. Doesn't even compare to this. I mean, the iPhone, there's no comparison. There's nobody going to come close to this phone. And they're not paying me either, so I'm not just saying that crap. I wish they were paying me. You got iTunes, text, YouTube, camera, photos, calendar, calculator, notes, settings. You want to go to your settings, you got all kinds of settings to go through it. But it's so easy to use, it's not even funny. You just scroll up and down, you want to go to sound settings, blah, blah, blah. Everything's done with a finger. It's just, I mean, it's great. Your internet, I got my Hotmail in here, weather, maps, stocks, here's your stocks, everything's up. It pretty much does everything. So I like it, and I guess that's all I got to say. I like it, and if you have trouble seeing little phones, I'd suggest you get one. Sure, it costs a lot of money. Oh, and the plan is $69 a month. That's unlimited internet. I got, I think, 450 minutes a month, and they roll over, and I don't use hardly anything. So that's great. I think 5,000 nights and weekends or whatever minutes. But the internet, and, well, I added texting to it. So for $5, I get 200 texts and photos or whatever per month. Because I don't even text that much. I'll just get a few in there. So otherwise, it costs you like 25 cents. So it's better just to have it. So, yeah, it's a lot of money, but I'll tell you what. And then I have a lock on here, so if somebody picks this up, they can't just get in it and start fucking with it. So that's pretty much it. It's very simple to use. You got your volume and your mute button on this side, and your on and off switch up here, and that's pretty much it. You can put your headphones in there, and you charge it up down here. And I like it. It's a great phone. If you can afford one, I suggest you buy one. Do not go to that crappy Verizon one. It's absolutely horrible. Nothing compares to the iPhone. Nothing. It's just crazy. Nothing can compare to this. So I would suggest you definitely, if you've got the money and you need something you can see, look at this. Look at that. I mean, what are you going to do? See, and it'll turn automatically when you turn the phone. Because this is a picture, it takes a while. You know, it is the internet, so it does take... But for the internet, this thing loads pretty fast. Of course, I'm trying to shrink it. Your hands got to be a little bit moist when you do this. Alright, so there it is this way. It's a big picture, that's why it does it. I guess you can show that. It's got a thong on. I don't even know how that got in there, but... So that's it. That's the iPhone. It's a great phone, blah, blah, blah. Enjoy.